Saturday night, the Narcotics Control Bureau raided a cruise ship in Mumbai that was on its way to Goa, reportedly with people from Bollywood, fashion and the business industry. The raid was conducted based on a tip-off that banned drugs were being used at an alleged rave party in the cruise ship off the Mumbai coast. The NCB detained at least 10 persons and has seized the luggage of a few passengers after the raid. Bollywood badshah Shah Rukh Khan's eldest son Aryan Khan was allegedly present in the cruise ship during the raid. As per latest reports, 8 persons including Aryan Khan, his close friend Arbaaz Merchant, Munmun Dhamecha, Nupur Sarika, Ismeet Singh, Mohok Jaswal, Vikrant Chokar, Gomit Chopra are being questioned in connection with the raid. The NCB officials led by Mumbai Zonal Director Samir Vankhede boarded the ship disguised as passengers and raided the alleged rave party that began after the cruise left the coast. Sources in NCB said that Aryan Khan has not been booked or arrested so far, but his phone has been seized and is being verified by the authorities to find out if he was involved in possession or consumption of drugs. Speaking to a news agency, NCB Chief Satyanarayan Pradhan said that it's a result of painstaking investigation that went on for 2 weeks. The Narcotics Bureau acted on specific intelligence inputs during which involvement of some Bollywood links has come to light, said Pradhan. Bureau report, OTV News.